the first thing I noticed with university students, or first year dental students, is a lot of them, I suppose, rote learners. Like, if you imagine in high school, you might have just had to remember concepts and just apply them for the exam. The thing about dentistry is it's a hands-on type of thing, but, and they've never probably experienced hands-on type of examination before. It's like you go to high school and they have a practical exam of how, unless you do shop, I suppose. Yeah, there weren't many most of the students tend to be full-on maths and science type students, so they're very good at memorising things. The difficulty was if you ask them a question which is a bit complex and took a bit of dynamic thinking, they tend to struggle. And they were lacking on hands-on experience as well. Most people applying for the course would be people who are just out of high school or in their young 20s. And they usually don't have any conditions being at that age, so they don't expect to treat patients who have compromised health concerns. They don't expect to be treating disabled people, and they also don't expect to get a bad back from leaning over to treat all these people with health conditions that have problems being treated in certain ways. And I guess a lot of people don't sort of underestimate the amount of knowledge and hands-on work that's required. There's a lot of foundation knowledge that's required to become a dentist. And it's with the hands-on. It's something that's not learnt overnight. Because you're working at the back of someone's mouth, using a mirror, looking into the mirror, and using a drill, and trying to drill something that's possibly 2 millimeters by whatever millimeters or whatever millimeters, something that you're doing that's quite small and finite. And you've also got a tongue that's moving around, and a cheek that's moving around, and possibly a jaw that's moving up and down. So you've got a moving patient, and you're working in a very small space, and you're not looking at what you're working on, you're looking possibly through a mirror to get to this location as well. So a lot of people don't realize that when they're doing the course, or starting the course, and it becomes overwhelming to them. How much they have to try to get around. The hands-on, we definitely learn as we go along because there's just so many practical activities they force us to do. So you practice on plastic teeth, you practice with some wax things, and then obviously having to treat patients as well. It's important to know what you're getting yourself into, because when you're studying, you can see the relevance of what you're studying a whole lot more than the other people, and you tend to practice better dentistry for it. You know what you're doing, in other words. He was high on intellectualism.